something special.
Hey everyone, Comp Help here. MVP Dude 808, or MVP Dude, I like to be referred as. I have a very cool thing. Check this out. When I open up my Mozilla Fireworks, be amazed. Like you start here, you can see I'm moving fireworks, okay? That's an actual program. You know what I'll do? I'll show you a folder, okay? Called Fonts. I'll open it. Okay, so that's a real folder right there, and I'm moving these around. And you know it's not a scam. Check this out. I open up Google. I can still see it under. Is that sweet or what? Look at this. No glass effect. Now you can't see it. I just made it something called transparent. Okay, check it out. Let me get any setting I want. From 90 to 10 to 90% or no glass effect at all. I'm going to show you how to do that. And also, a big one for people is they want to know how to get this transparent as well. Well, check this out. Let me open up this program. Look at that. Can you see that? Make it as transparent as I want or as invisible as I want. Check it out. And it still works. Everything works fine. Open up Google here, and I can even make that 20%. There we go. So now you have a full transparent looking desktop. Okay. And you'll also notice something. I'll remake this. Oh, better. No glass effect. Alright. Let me change this back so you can see it better. Alright, let's put this all the way back to normal. If you look right here, on the corner I have a different clock. Check it out, different clocks I can get. Okay, that's for this thing, whatever. Do you want to know how to do that? Well, today I'm going to show you how. By the way, lots. Kudos to this guy. I just learned that word. Not learned it, but I just want to use it once. This guy right here. Yeah, I'm trying to not use it without my mouse. N, Need for Speed Carbon 083. Thanks, man. You made a video and called Clock Skins, and this is a response video to it. Everyone, check him out. Subscribe to him. This guy's awesome. He only has 3 subscribers. Come on. If you subscribe now, you'll be on his thing. Wait, where is it? Right here, which means that you'll get lots more views if you're one of the first subscribers. So come on, subscribe to him. Just click the orange button. Anyways, he made a video on how to get clock skins, and that's how I got this. Okay, and how to make this transparent with that same program. Watch, I'll show you. Use transparent background. Don't use transparent background. Yeah. But it inspired me to find a different program to make these right here transparent. And that program also comes with this, so it's pretty sweet. So here we go. Need for Speed Carbon. Thanks. I'm trying to calm down here, guys. I don't know. I need to eat. Not enough sugar in my blood. Alright, I'll give you the link to this site. Okay? And here, what you want to do is scroll down to the Glass 2K program. And you can get all these other ones. They're all pranks and stuff. If you want to get those, that's up to you. Don't know. Just go right here, download. You just click it, and it'll save the file. Save it. Save it wherever you want. Like the desktop. Okay? Wherever. Go to your desktop and I got the wrong one, didn't I? Whoops, go to Glass 2K, my bad. Big time, my bad. Save it right there. I already have it, I'll replace it, doesn't matter. Show desktop, fast download. Double click it, or double click setup, or whatever you get. And it'll show up right here in your taskbar. You just click it once and go to settings, and there you go, you got your transparent taskbar thing. Now, what you can do is, let's say you have your internet open or text document or for my or Camtasia, right click the top up here and you can set it to as transparent as you want. Okay? So, there you go. Now you have transparent stuff, and to get the clock, here we go. How much time do I have? 5 minutes so far. Okay, I'll give you the link to this site, but just so you'll know, go into Google and type in clock tray light version 2.1, okay, V2.1, and if you need to, pause the video, whatever. Alright, next, I'll give you the link to this place right here. So you don't even gotta worry about typing it unless you wanna do it by yourself and learn how to do it. All you gotta do down here is go to download right here. Lore. Okay, and then downloads from site 1. Okay, and then just download it, run the install and everything, and you can click the bar down here. And you could go into select skin right here and pick anyone you want. So, and then click OK and you're done. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks, Need for Speed Carbon. Thank you very much.